थोड़ा बढ़ा सकते, अरे ऐसे नहीं लेते हैं सर के ऊपर, जगह नहीं छोड़ते,
अरे
आदमी आ जाएगा चलेगा वो, देख ऐसे देख,
फोन आ रहा है इसलिए
तेरा,
नहीं नहीं उसका
वो हटेगा भाई, मैं सर की इतना गैस कर, ठीक है
थोड़ा पीछे मैडम ज़्यादा हो गया,
बस बस मिनिमम थोड़ा इस तरह बस,
मैम
लुक है सेंटर,
मैं
लाइट नीचे मारा
इसी था, अच्छा मारिया मैम कम
मरिया कम ना,
क्या यार थोड़ा मारिया मैम थोड़ा इस तरह, कौन है उधर, थैंक यू मैम,
थैंक यू, थैंक यू क्या
सामने सामने सेंटर
कैमरा
बंद करो,
सर लेफ्ट में लेफ्ट में लेफ्ट में लेफ्ट में
मंजरी मेरे पीछे बैठी थी, नाउ सोलो 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 लुक योर सेंटर सनी लुक
सर हाउ आर यू,
उसको मत मारो, नहीं 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 उसका नहीं, लुक योर
कपड़े का बटन
देख करो, सारा सारा
अमित बन
देखो
ना, लुक योर लुक योर इधर देखा ही नहीं मैम,
मैम इधर बगा
इधर इधर इधर
मैम राइट कॉर्नर, मैम राइट कॉर्नर
दरवाजे इधर समोर, इधर समोर
बगा, एक एक वन सेकंड
You know, ladies and gentlemen, before we start, we've got to show the world the power that we have here. Main pehle yahan pe aunga aur main dekhna chahunga, Rohini, aap bataiye kisme kitna dam hai. All right, can I request this side to get up? Get up, get up, get up. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, come on. I want you to give me a fun.
Yeah.
Okay. Rohini, Rohini, yeah. Rohini, okay. You gotta see this
sit,
one.
Sit,
my friends
on.
Here,
thank
get up,
you.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. Ladies and gentlemen, har insaan yahan pe, my friends from the media, everyone. At the count of three, give me a powerful round of applause. 3, 2, 1, and give me a yeah. 3, 2, 1!
Yeah!
Now I want everyone to get up. Sab log khade hoiye. Come on, man. Woo-hoo. All right. Let's do this. It goes from here. It goes here. Then it goes here. All right. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa.
Ladies and gentlemen, pehle. Hello, Kabeer, baitho nahi bhai. I want all of you to give a handshake or a jadu ki chappi to the person standing yes to you, because we're all one. Come on, everybody. Jadu ki chappi ya handshake. Come on, everybody.
Ha,
my
lovely
friends there.
Kabeer, you're very lucky. Dono taraf bahut bahut khoobsurat aurtein aapke hain. That's so pretty. Gorgeous. Suddhi saab, aapne bhi de di.
Come on, Sunny. Everybody, I want to hear this loud and clear. Sab log, we promise. Yaar, energy, baba.
We promise, guys.
To make.
Noise.
Clap loud. Because.
We.
Are.
Young.
India.
Aur
jo mere piche dost hain, ye log ye kar rahe the, inko apni taakat lao, taaliyan dikhao. Come on, hit it.
You know, Sid, I must say this. That this is the first time that an audience is outnumbered by the performers on a stage. Kya baat hai?
Dosto, mujhe taaliyon ke saath ek ye bhi inko sikhao. 1, 2, 3.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1947. The year we got freedom, after centuries of relentless struggle, but we made it happen. Bahut sare freedom fighters ke bare mein hum jante hain, unki pooja karte hain, unki qadar karte hain. But ladies and gentlemen, kuch aise bhi freedom fighters hain jise hum bhool chuke hain. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight, it's about remembering all those unforgettable and unforgettable soldiers, because they truly have made us what we are. Give a round of applause to all of them, ladies and gentlemen. We call them the Forgotten Army. Ladies and gentlemen, when I see 1,000 people behind me, I got goosebumps. And this is gonna be epic, I promise you about that. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a musical event. Aur uske saath aaj was the official launch of Amazon Originals ka. Ek aisa concept jise maine khud dekha. And mere rongte khade ho gaye. Ladies and gentlemen, the Forgotten Army is now live on Amazon Prime Video. Round of applause for that, ladies and gentlemen. And let me tell you, it's been seen across 200 countries. And if you get online and see the feedback, you will know the world is appreciating the Forgotten Army. So give it up for the entire team that put it together. Yeah, ma'am. Ma'am, please stand up. I like what you did. Come on. Yeah, that's the spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, the Forgotten Army.
तो लोग सोच रहे थे यार हमारी छुट्टी जो है वो खा गया ये कैलेंडर. But I just want to say, if you're here today, it means you're going to be part of one of the most musical celebrations that's going to take you into that Republic Day weekend. And मेरे पीछे जो यहाँ पर कितने लोग हैं जरा अनुमान लगा सकते हैं आप में से कोई? सिर्फ
कितने लोग कह रहे हैं 500 हाथ उठाइए. Come on.
जैसे कि गब्बर ने पूछा था कितने आदमी थे.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1,000 performers, musicians, ek saath from across the world. Give it up for them, ladies and gentlemen.
Woohoo! अब ये क्या करने वाले हैं हम जानेंगे थोड़ी ही देर में, लेकिन उससे पहले मैं कुछ लोगों को इस मंच पर आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगी. सबसे पहले मैं आई प्लीज रिक्वेस्ट गौरव गांधी, डायरेक्टर एंड कंट्री जनरल मैनेजर फॉर Amazon प्राइम वीडियो, टू स्टेप अप ऑन द स्टेज विद अस. हाय गौरव. And alongside you, could I please invite the wonderful Aparna Purohit, the head of India Originals, to kindly step up on stage. You know, I have a love for handlooms, and that sari is absolutely on point, Aparna. Welcome. Aur inke saath saath, of course, the creator and director of The Forgotten Army, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kabeer Khan.
Ladies and gentlemen, तहे दिल से तालियों की गूंज to the awesome threesome and everyone who's made this happen. Gaurav, whether it's the Amazon Originals, Amazon Prime Video, The Forgotten Army, this is a movement. You know, I got a message from my mom this morning. She's in Bangalore. She saw it and she WhatsApped me saying, you know what, I'm so proud that you're going to be a part of this. Thank you for making this happen for each and every Indian, Gaurav.
Thank you, it's a privilege. Hey everybody, thank you for being here. We're in for a treat today. And a big round of applause for this team here. As we get ready to celebrate our 70th Republic Day, we thought we'll turn the spotlight on the unsung heroes from the Azad Hind Fauj, whose valor and bravery has been missed or very underrepresented in the books of history. With the launch of Forgotten Army Azadi ke liye in 200 countries and territories, this is a tribute to them. We, since we launched 3 years ago, had a single-minded mission of entertaining and delighting customers across the country with our originals, with blockbuster films, comedy, and much, much more. But we couldn't think of a better way to start the decade and this new year than with this epic, The Forgotten Army. With that, I pass it on to Aparna, who is our originals head and the lady behind the show.
Thank you. I'd like to extend a very, very warm welcome to everyone. Today is a very momentous, very, very emotional day for us because today marks the launch of a show that's so dear to us. It's very, very special. This show was commissioned 3 years ago when we started the journey of Amazon Prime Video, but it's been in the making for the last 2 decades. It's a show that's so close to Kabeer, and we feel privileged to be a part of this journey. This show is deeply personal and yet epic in its scale. This show is a part of our chapter of history, and yet so relevant today. I feel honored that this show came to us, that Kabeer entrusted us with this journey. Today, we are also going to celebrate the music of this show, which is not just melodious, mellifluous. It also is very, very evocative, and it arouses a sense of patriotism. I just also wanted to add that the show launched this morning, and ever since, the love, the appreciation, the adulation that we've received for the show has been overwhelming. Thank you, everyone, and I hope everyone's going to be watching this show over the weekend. Thank you. This show needs the support. All these soldiers, this is our homage to them. So I really hope all of you would be watching this show and spread the word. And with that, yeah. I'd request Kabeer to talk more about the show, his journey, and the music of the show.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Good evening, everyone. Once again, a big round of applause for this army of musicians here, really, like from all over India and the world. This, you can feel the energy. Thank you for being here. As Aparna said, that this has been a project with me for more than 2 decades. This is the story that make me want to become a filmmaker, because ever since I made a documentary on this subject, I could never get this story out of my mind, and I had almost made a promise to Captain Lakshmi Sehgal and Colonel Dhillon, who had come with me on that documentary, that one day I will tell this story at a wider level. And when I started my film career, after every film I would pick up this script and say, I want to make this. But this was such an ambitious project. And I knew that whenever I make it, it'll be my most ambitious project. And finally, after 20 years, I found the partners who shared my vision and honestly stood behind me like a rock and, you know, gave me wings to fly and make it the way I wanted to. So thank you, Amazon Prime Video, for giving me this platform, for making my dream project come true. And of course, today we're here to celebrate the music of Forgotten Army, which, of course, has been done by the grand, the master, with whom I've been actually making... ever since my first film had no songs, ever since I got songs into my film, I've been only working with this grandmaster, except one, because he was on, I think, a diet of Dudi juice. So musicians, don't go on a diet of Dudi juice. But otherwise, for me, music means Pritam, and here's welcoming Pritam to stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, the magician, India's iconic musician, Pritam Da.
Really special moment for me. One, because Forgotten Army, from the time I've heard about this script from Kabeer, I've been always wanting to be a part of it. I'm from Bengal. And for me, Subhash Chandra Bose was my biggest hero from my childhood. And the Azad Hind Fauj was, of course, one of the prime thing in that. And I always felt very special to be a part of this project. And I also feel extremely special because this lovely musicians all over have come to sing a song. To sing all the songs from this series. And thank you guys to be here. I wanted to be a part of this ensemble, but of course my schedule did not allow me. I just landed and came here. And so all the best and thank you again. And just waiting to hear you all.
Wow. Pritam Da, I will not be lying if I say ke ye jitne bhi, you know, young talents hai stage par, उनके लिए ये बहुत बड़ी बात है कि आपने अब अपना हाथ घुमा दिया है एंड इन अ वे यू ब्लेस्ड ऑल ऑफ देम फॉर बीइंग ऑन दिस स्टेज टुडे सो प्लीज यू नो आई लव टू जस्ट सेलिब्रेट दिस मोमेंट बाय गिविंग प्रीतम द लाउड लाउड राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज प्लीज एवरीबॉडी ऑन द स्टेज
एक्चुअली द अप्लॉज शुड गो फॉर यू गाइस
है ना
बिग अप्लॉज फॉर यू गाइस
थैंक यू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू जो हमारे साथ आए हैं स्टेज पर आई वुड लव यू फॉर यू टू टेक योर सीट्स एट दिस पॉइंट एंड जिसके लिए हम अब आए हैं हम अब आपको सुनाएंगे प्लीज हैव अ सीट
एंड बी ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द एंटायर नेशन थैंक यू फॉर मेकिंग दिस हैपन कबीर थैंक यू प्रीतम दा
थैंक यू कबीर
थैंक यू अपर्णा यू हैव द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ द एंटायर नेशन विथ यू थैंक यू फॉर डूइंग दिस राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फ्रॉम द हार्ट फॉर देम लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन Thank you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. So proud of each one of you. Please take your seats. Thank you.
Sid, I'm wondering, why aren't you...
Kenya, Malaysia, and UAE, ladies and gentlemen. The band, Mujhe Bataya Gaya Hai, also has members who are visually impaired and differently abled, but they are here, united, because of their passion for music. Give it up for that, ladies and gentlemen.
Woohoo!
The band comprises of over 650 vocalists, 250 acoustic guitarists, 80 drummers and percussionists,
Woohoo!
15 performers on varied string instruments, 5 brass players, 1 electric guitarist, 1 bass guitarist, 1 keyboardist, and 2 sitar players.
You know,
ladies
Sid,
and gentlemen.
I want to, at this point, I know all of us have our favorite musical instrument, right? Like, just want to look behind, right there in the middle, you know, almost like Ma Saraswati on that sitar right there. You are a vision. You are a vision, man. Shuru kiya jaye.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first song that's going to be performed tonight. I honestly have never heard 1,000 musicians performing together the same venue. It truly is a magical experience. So ladies and gentlemen, the first song, over to our 1,000 musicians. Come on, Talia!
There's only one way to describe that performance, and that is goosebumps, guys. Goosebumps. Thank you.
You ready, guys? Live 1,000. Yes.
Oh.
is what Young India is all about. Are sab log standing ovation for Live 1000. Come on, let's do this at least for 15 seconds more. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, ye agla gana hai Azadi ke liye. A tribute to the forgotten heroes of the Indian National Army. But for this, it is my humble request to someone who I treat as an elder brother, the man who represents Indian music and its soul, Pritam Da. Please aa jaiye stage par. Aap stage par rahenge, inki hausla afzai hogi. Just join them, walk with them, be with them. Ladies and gentlemen, Pritam Da, they are bringing your music alive. And how? Ladies and gentlemen, Pritam Da's music, drop live dekh rahe hain, by Live 1000. Pritam Da, ye perform karenge ye gana jo aapne banaya hai. One mic. If you're around, that's all that matters. All right? Okay, so you'll sing along with them. Ladies and gentlemen, Pritam Da and Live 1000. Ma'am, up de dijiye. When Pritam Da's on stage, can we hear it louder? Come on! Performers ko dekhenge
Live 1000.
Yaar main 3 cheers kehna chahungi lekin aapke liye 1000 cheers hone chahiye. Give it up only 3 times for right now. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip. Hip hip. Wow, you know Kabeer kehte hain ki intezar ka phal meetha hota hai. Thoda zyada intezar karna pada tha aapko 20 saal.
फौज को बुलाना चाहूंगा जो हमारे सामने पेश सनी कौशल हु प्लेज द ब्रेव कैप्टन सोदी
शर्वरी
हु मेड हर एक्टिंग डेब्यू टुडे एंड प्लेज द करिश्मेटिक एंड वैलियंट माया to come up on stage, the team that made the Forgotten Army happen.
I want to have Arshad Rohit and TJ Banu Rasamma on stage too.
Hi guys, welcome back. भाई ये फौज इतनी बड़ी है मुझे लग रहा है कि कोई भी मंच जो है वो छोटा हो जाएगा सिड तो हम दोनों आगे रहेंगे
तो मैं चाहूंगा कि एक फोटो अपॉर्चुनिटी हो जाए हम पीछे से ले आते हैं ताकि अच्छा Ladies and gentlemen, from the heart, so beautifully, I want you all to clap at a photo opportunity for our friends from the media. This is the team of the Forgotten Army Ansari. Yay! Yay!
And our friend.
Itna sannata kyun hai, dosto?
Come on! Make some noise!
The Forgotten Army team hai hamare saath aur inke saath hai Live 1000. You know, I'm going to start off with a very, very fun question, Kabeer. I actually threw that question to you. They were doing this on the encore. Jab once more pucha gaya.
I was just desperately trying to hold my tears back because it's truly overwhelming. I mean, seeing these really talented musicians perform Pritam's compositions. It's and with the visuals of the show running on that screen, it was an extremely emotionally overwhelming moment for me. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
You know, Kabeer and our dignitaries on stage. In fact, I saw a few of our friends here also being in tears. And that shows how they're involved in this. And singing this makes them feel every moment. So give it up for that, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. प्रीतम दा आप स्टेज पे थे इन सब के साथ हजार परफॉर्मर्स के साथ अपने अभी तो एक बार नहीं दो दो बार परफॉर्म किया आपके दिल और दिमाग में क्या चल रहा था
देखिए क्या है ये तो फुल्ली अनप्रिपेयर्ड था मुझे जस्ट आपने बुला लिया और तो एक्चुअली नॉर्मली Thank you so much. Thank
drum.
Guys, thank you so much. I'll tell you frankly ki otherwise in any given situation without being prepared main stage mein nahi aata tha. But wo pehla do gana ka main aisa impact choda aap logon ne. Main bola kuch na main to aana hi padega kaise bhi ho. De uske baad main lyrics dhoond raha tha wo alag baat hai.
पर दादा एक चीज बोलूं आप कह रहे थे आप अनप्रिपेयर्ड है एक चीज कॉमन था आप में और सब में कि आपने दिल से परफॉर्म किया और दिल की आवाज कभी अनप्रिपेयर्ड नहीं होती वो हमेशा प्रिपेयर्ड होती है
बट इट इज आल्सो टू गिव देम आई थिंक यू गाइस वाज रियली गुड इन द फर्स्ट टू सॉन्ग्स एंड सो रियली गुड मैन रियली रियली एंड आई वुड लाइक टू स्पेशली थैंक प्रिंस मुल्ला Rohan and Ram, Prince Rohan Ram and Prakash ji there for arranging the strings and Prince Rohan Ram for arranging the entire this thousand. Woo-hoo! And मुझे खाली यही हो रहा था मुझे as you guys were singing, it was going on in my mind. Why did this not happened earlier we could have recorded this for the show itself and maybe given an opportunity I am just announcing now that in Kabeer's next film we'll record all 1000 of you
wow
so that entire score we can do with you all yeah
you know what Rohini that was actually a big announcement here ladies and gentlemen
it's pretty massive yeah it's pretty massive ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है मतलब आई वॉन्ट टू बी वन ऑफ देम राइट नाउ बट आई विश आई कुड एटलीस्ट प्ले वन इंस्ट्रूमेंट गाइस रियली कंग्रेचुलेशंस लेकिन अब मेरी नजर कैप्टन साहब पर जाएगी कैप्टन सोडी जरा आइए आगे और जरा बताइए लड़का बड़ा सोना है जी लड़का बड़ा सोना है मुंडा बड़ा सोना है कैप्टन सोडी आई वॉन्ट टू नो 12 बजे रात को ये शो जो है ये ड्रॉप हुआ है इंटरनेट पर लोगों ने देखना शुरू कर दिया है बट यू नो द थ्रिल द रश ऑफ द फर्स्ट कॉमेंट्स इसका इंतजार आप शायद एक साल से कर रहे थे कुछ ऐसे कमेंट्स जो आपके दिल को छू गए हैं कुछ शेयर कीजिए हमारे साथ
एक्चुअली आई हैवंट गॉट द चांस टू रीड थ्रू ऑल द कमेंट्स बिकॉज़ बहुत सारे हैं लोगों ने बहुत सराहा इस चीज को बट दे हैव लव्ड द पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ द आईएनए सोल्जर्स क्योंकि किसी को ये कहानी ज्यादा पता नहीं थी और जिस तरह से इस चीज़ को दर्शाया गया है कबीर सर ने जिस तरह से किया है इस चीज़ को लोगों को वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद आ रहा है एंड दे आर वेरी वोकल अबाउट इट विच इज़ ग्रेट इट्स अ ग्रेट फीडबैक एंड समझ में आ रहा है कि लोगों को ये बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद आ रहा है सो थैंक यू एवरीवन
बहुत बढ़िया
एंड यू गाइस आर जस्ट अमेजिंग
सनी तीन गाने यहाँ पर परफॉर्म हुए एंड इट्स वेरी टफ यू नो कि एक गाना आपको चुनना हो लेकिन इफ यू हैड टू पिक अ फेवरेट
आजादी के लिए
आजादी के लिए
ऑलवेज ऑलवेज इट्स जस्ट like Kabeer sir said we all were holding back our tears jab azadi ke liye baj raha tha and the way they've done it is just amazing
gaate ho kya
nahi bilkul nahi
eh
mujhe please gaane ke liye mat bolna mere bol thode kacche hain
matlab oh sirf azadi ke liye
azadi ke liye
I love
milke lade bas yahi yahi yahi
kya baat hai thank you hamari izzat rakhne ke liye bahut bahut shukriya
शर्वरी जी आइए उर्फ माया लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन ये आपका ऑफिशियल एक्टिंग डेब्यू है ताली बजाइए दोस्तों व्हाट अ वे टू किक स्टार्ट इसके साथ आपने लिटरली फ्रंट फुट पर अपनी परफॉर्मेंस के साथ यू हिट द बॉल आउट ऑफ द पार्क So, it's been nothing short of spectacular performance.
Thank you.
पहले reactions जो आपने receive किए, वो कौन से जो आपके दिल को मारे छू गई आपने कहा, Thank God I was part of this. क्या था वो reactions?
Actually, last night was the first time जब मेरी mom ने मुझे screen पर देखा and she couldn't stop crying the whole episode. So she, that's something you live for. So I think that's the moment for me.
Wow. And I'm sure one thing I want to tell your Mataji, aapki beti aapka naam hamesha roshan karegi. This is just the beginning. And I'm sure the whole family, which is all of us and India, is proud of you. The songs hum log ne teen abhi sune the, rongte khade ho gaye the. You got goosebumps. Jaise kaha maine ek do bhaiyo ko yahan par bhi dekha, aankhon mein aansu the. Which song is closest to your heart?
आजादी के लिए इट हैज टू बी एंड आई क्राइड नॉट वंस बट ट्वाइस लाइक दे सेड वंस मोर आई सेड ओके वंस मोर आई क्राइड वंस मोर सो थैंक यू गाइस थैंक यू दिस आई मीन टुडे वाज अ प्लेजर एंड एन ऑनर टू जस्ट सिट हियर थैंक यू
देखिए एक सेकंड पहले प्रीतम दा कह रहे थे ही वाज अनप्रिपेयर्ड एंड ही जस्ट संग फ्रॉम द हार्ट यू डोंट नीड टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दिस इट जस्ट कम्स फ्रॉम द हार्ट दो लाइन हो जाए कम ऑन
I'm really sorry, but as a kid, a music teacher told me that आपको गाना नहीं गाना चाहिए, आपको हारमोनियम सिखाते हैं। So I can't. I'm really sorry. I have zero.
हारमोनियम है क्या इधर?
नहीं, I can't play हारमोनियम.
Piano है, you can style the harmonium.
No.
Thank you so much, Sharvari. Well done, well done. Thank you so much.
Of course, at this point, I'm going to face you, Gaurav, because I thought it'll be awkward if I talk like that. All right, Gaurav. You know, the show, the reach of the show, as we talked about it some time ago, is 200 countries, right? How do you think the show is going to resonate with audiences, not just within the territory, but outside, all of these countries watching from the outside?
When you create a piece of art like this, and with so much of, you know, heart in it, and the way it's turned out, it is our responsibility to make sure people across India and around the world get an opportunity to watch it. So in India, we have the show available not just in Hindi, in Tamil, Telugu, and Bengali dub.
Apriya.
And internationally, hold on. Internationally, we have it in English, we have it in French, German, Italian, Brazilian, Portuguese. So it's a
wow.
It's and that's dubbing and subtitling in many more languages. So the effort is that this is a story from India, but resonate with everybody across the world.
And I know, but this is an opportune moment. इतनी सारी भाषाएं आप लोग बोल लेते हो?
हाँ, सब बोलवाई हमने एक-एक करके.
Just kidding. How has it been for the last 24 hours with you? Not 24, it, like
it's
you know.
It's just been amazing. I think the team's put a great effort, you know, creating it, marketing it, taking it to customers, and like I said, it's an honor to have a show like this on the service, and it's our responsibility to make sure everybody can watch it.
Thank you for bringing it to us in so many tongues. Thank you.
अपर्णा ताली हो जाए अपर्णा के लिए दोस्तों तीन साल ऑफ इंटेंस पैशन इंटेंस हार्ड वर्क इंटेंस लव अगर मैं बोलूं
to shut your eyes and go through a flashback of memories while putting this project together. What are the memories that touched your heart that you'd like to share with us while making this project come alive?
That's a difficult question. But I'd say that a project which is so beautiful and so special, it's not one moment, it's the journey. The journey that's been collaborative, it's been immersive, it's been inspiring, it's replete with all the possible emotions. I think this is a very, very special journey that'll all, I think this is the highest point of my career, really.
Wow.
That's amazing, right? Yeah. You know, कुछ और लोग भी हैं जिनको मैं बेहद पसंद करती हूँ और अब हिंदुस्तान भी बेहद पसंद करता है यार टीजे भानु I'd love you to tell us reactions क्या रहे हैं और तुम्हारे लिए ये moment कितने मायने रखता है
निंगे ये लार में रोम्बा नल वासिक रहे
ये लार सौख्यमा
नंद्री नंद्री
look at the South Indians are losing it two South Indians are losing it
okay रुको ना वो दरों सुनना नूर दरों सोल माधुरी माय अखबार बोलो सौख्य बराबर है Rajini yeah. Anna's dialogue.
Appadiya sir. Irukku vaila vaarthi illa. I really don't know. Shayad ye wo wala waqt hai jab sur aage khade hain aur shabd sare piche. To bas hamara wahi haal hai.
Kya baat.
Ek baar nahi do baar aur prem geet bhi tha to usme bhi roye. Adhuri kahaniyon ka bhi apna maza hai.
Bahut bahut badhiya. Bahut bahut shukriya. Rohit. यार उस दिन मुझे याद है हम जब मिले थे दूसरे इवेंट में एंड इट वाज वेरी वेरी स्पेशल फॉर यू लेकिन आज आपको कैसे लग रहा है टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस एपिक मोमेंट
वो बार बार अपने आप को टच करके कर रहा हूँ कि सच में हो रहा है ये ऐसा तो अभी यकीन
मैं कर देता हूँ सर आपको पिंच ये लीजिए सर ये सच है सर
अभी तक विश्वास हो नहीं पा रहा है
क्या बात है क्या बात है थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट यू नो आप लोग तो आ गए स्टेज पर लेकिन कुछ और लोग हैं जिनके नाम मैं लूंगी आप बड़े खुश हो जाएंगे एक तो है पीटर Alder Listin, who's come all the way from Amsterdam. Peter, would you join us on stage, please?
Ladies and gentlemen, मैं बता दूँ, ये Amsterdam से आए हैं, and he's edited the show.
Amsterdam.
Welcome to India. Welcome, and thank you for giving us such a wonderful gift. He has edited the show. Kabeer, you want to tell us about your bond with him?
I think Peter can talk all about it. How we sent him the material and what was really nice about the process was that when we were sending him the material, he said, don't give me any background to it because I want to see the material as somebody sitting in Amsterdam, switching on an Indian show and seeing how I feel. And that's how he took it on and then crafted magic of his own.
Wow.
I didn't know anything about this and I love it. I really love it. It's great and the music is wonderful. I'm so glad I'm part of this. Thank you, Kabeer. Thank you.
Thank you, Peter. And I'd like Hiraz and Shubhra to also join us on the stage at this point. Hi, Hiraz. Hi, Shubhra. Would you please come up on the stage?
Come on, dosto. Ye hai asal forge.
Hi, guys. You know, I think that Salim Javed were, you know, a few writers who made sure that writers ko credit milna shuru ho. Lekin aaj jab is aise epic ki hum baat kare, then there's not just writing, there's also research. And I'm sure it'll be fascinating to hear from the two of you how it was to actually put this together with Kabeer.
Research-wise, Kabeer is like a walking, talking encyclopedia of the forgotten army. I mean, I remember... He literally remembers pages and paragraphs in really thick books. So it was amazing that he allowed us into a very cherished dream and allowed us to make it our own as well. Research was intense. We had a researcher. We had lots of questions. We were completely lost because like so many people here, we didn't know so much of our own history because we were taught history with a certain slant.
Yes.
So it was quite eye-opening.
That's wonderful.
I have to tell you one small confession. She was sitting next to me, and when the songs were playing, she had tears in her eyes nonstop. That shows her emotions which were flowing. Thank you, ma'am. That showed your sincerity and your purity while working on this project. Thank you so much. And you were with a little baby here, right?
Hi.
Your daughters are here. Where are they?
Hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. For
Both the lovely girls were the present and future of India. Hello. I know you both must be so proud of your parents. Thank you for coming. Give it up for both the ladies as well.
And Kabeer's kids are here as well.
Kabeer's kids are here as well. Hi, guys. Hi.
Hi, everybody.
Young India here.
All right, guys. I'd love you to say a few words before we make our next announcement.
No, it was just a great ride. Kabeer sort of welcomed us into this world, and then we made it our own. And it was great to, you know, get what we wanted to say to young India, what this show is all about. The, you know, history is completely who wins the wars, they tell the history. And we wanted to show that we've actually won the war now, and we want to tell our own history.
That's wonderful. You know, I want to make this stage as populous as possible. Tushar Joshi, you are here with us. Tushar Joshi. I don't know if Tushar Joshi is here. Kausar is here. Kausar is not here. But I'm just wanting to take their names because, of course, we want to acknowledge them. Yeah, costume designers here. Aisha. Hi, Aisha.
Hello, Aisha.
Please join us. Please come up on the stage. Watching this right now.
Rohini, inko khud batane do. सर आपका शुभ नाम क्या करने आए हैं और क्या बताने वाले हैं?
Oh my God. Good evening, everyone. My name is Swapnil Dangrekar. I'm the official adjudicator from Guinness World Records. Some of you may know it, some of you may not, but this was the official Guinness World Records attempt for the largest Indian cinematic music band. Now, we had set a minimum of 950 participants. This was never done before, so this happened for the first time in the world. It's a unique record attempt because, as I said, nobody had attempted this before. We've done the counting of the participants. I was here to see the entire performance. And I think this is one of the most enjoyable record attempts I've been to. And with 1,046 participants, you have set a new Guinness World Records title. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, India has created history. Guinness World Records to the forgotten army. Azadi ke liye with live 1,000.
Wow.
Ovation for this Guinness World Records!
Bahut mubarak baat, Amazon Prime Video. Bahut mubarak baat, the Forgotten Army. Bahut mubarak baat.
To all of you!
To all of you! Woo!
And I'd like to personally, on behalf of everyone here, and on behalf of India, congratulate Amazon Prime Video on becoming officially very, very amazing.
Well, the next time you're watching Amazon Prime Video, make sure you say it's a record holder, guys. It's a record holder. This is amazing. Look at that moment. Look at that. It's so beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we should do this one last time. I request everyone to get up. This is a landmark for India.
Woo!
Everybody, Jai
Hind!
Jai
Hind!
Jai Hind! India wins the Guinness World Records. Thank you, Live 1000. Thank you, Amazon Prime Video. Thank you to Forgotten Army, Azadi ke liye. Thank you to all of you who've come from various parts of the world and performed together. 1,046.
I'd like to invite Rohan and Ram to come up on stage, please. Rohan and Ram. Ankur. Ram, Rohan, please. You guys have to come up on stage, yeah.
I request all of you to come in front for a group picture. Can I request all of you to come in front for a group picture with the Guinness World Records.
Ram, Rohan, come on.
This picture is with the musicians.
Guys, big hands for Rohan.
Go on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official photo opportunity with the entire team, Live 1000 Guinness Book. Wow, Guinness World Records, this is unbelievable. Itihas hua hai. Aur ye din hum zindagi bhar yaad rakhenge. The Forgotten Army, Azadi ke liye, now on Amazon Prime Video, Amazon Originals. We are again on the world map, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations to the team. Can we have Live 1000 giving a yeah?
Yeah!
All right, there will be an official photo that will be taken. मैं लाइव थाउजेंड से इस वक्त दरख्वास्त करूंगी कि आप अपने खुद के फोटो के लिए उस तरफ देखिएगा. मेरे दोस्त जो हैं यहाँ पर उस तरफ देखिएगा. आपकी फोटो कोई और खींचना चाहता है, माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम लाइव थाउजेंड उस तरफ देखिएगा. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया.
Shut up. The coveted Guinness World Records, officially amazing! Woo!
Thank you so much, friends from the media. आप हमारे साथ बन रहे हैं आज के दिन. इतिहास का हिस्सा आप बने हैं. Way back, जब हमें आजादी मिली थी और आज 2020 में जब हमें ये रिकॉर्ड मिला है. It is such a great feeling to be Indian every time.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is the largest Indian cinematic music band.
क्या बात है? All right, एक बहुत ही खास moment है इस वक्त. Thank you so much, all my friends. Thank you so much, Swapnil. अच्छा, एक बहुत ही खास पेशकश होने वाली है. एक रिक्वेस्ट आई है और ये रिक्वेस्ट ये है कि एक अनप्लग्ड वर्जन जो है वो परफॉर्म किया जाए वोकलिस्ट की जुबानी.
साइलेंस.
ये एक बहुत ही खास गाना है एंड आई थिंक अ सेलिब्रेशन म्यूजिक और सॉन्ग इज ड्यू. सो ये अनप्लग्ड वर्जन है ऑफकोर्स. लेट्स गो फॉर इट
गाइस. Guitarist, we're starting. Guitarist, come on.
We're starting.
Sir.